How do you terminate a lease? In Texas, there's two ways. The first way is that a lease will terminate by itself. For example, if an apartment lease has a 12-month term, at the end of 12 months, the lease expires and it terminates. Another way that a lease can be terminated is if one party breaches the contract. A breach occurs when one party doesn't comply and doesn't follow the terms in the lease. There's lots of ways a lease can be breached, the most common of which is when someone fails to pay rent. Another example is when there's a pet in the property when a lease specifically says there should not be. After a tenant breaches, for non-payment of rent, pets, or another reason, the landlord would need to give written notice of termination of the lease.